Let's start by removing all the protective covering. We leave this on to protect the stainless steel during shipment. Let's identify the components. One basin, one access panel, one each upper and lower panels, two side panels, one bottom panel, and a hardware kit to include the feet, the drain assembly, and the fasteners. Now that we have identified all the parts, locate the bottom panel with the V-shaped notch facing upward. Next, take the side panel and place onto the bottom panel with the nuts in the upright position. Do the same for the other side panel, once again making sure the nuts are facing upward. Then, take the lower panel and place onto the bottom and side panels. With the holes lining up, insert the first screw and tighten, then repeat for the other side. Now we are going to attach the feet. As you can see, on the bottom of each foot, there are two tabs. Align the tabs with the two holes in the bottom. Then insert the screw through the foot and panel. After attaching the washer nut, tighten with a wrench and Phillips screwdriver. Repeat that process for all 4 feet. Now that we have finished installing the feet, we are going to spin the unit 180 degrees. Remembering once again, this is still the front of the unit. Locate the top panel, line up the holes, insert and tighten the screws. Repeat this for both sides. At this point, we can mount the basin. Make sure the front of the basin aligns with the front of the unit. Next, we want to carefully position the unit on its top. This will allow us easier access to secure the basin. Now that you have flipped the unit over, place the washer and nut on the bolt. Then tighten with a socket wrench. Repeat the process for all 4 bolts. Next, we are going to install the drain kit. Remove the Phillips head screw and strainer cover. Leave the rubber washer intact with the drain. Place the rubber washer directly under the sink, then reattach the strainer cover with a Phillips head screwdriver and tighten. And lastly, we are going to attach the front access panel using the 4 screws provided, and a Phillips head screwdriver.